Despite the soaring temperatures, the Met Office say we haven't yet broken any records set in previous years. And many people are finding new ways to conduct their business discussions. Oh! Clothing has also become more cheerful, as our sound recordist demonstrated with this daring little number. Not much option for this kind of heavy work, however. For some, the affairs of the nation are of singular unimportance, certainly to the 800 animals in Dublin Zoo. Good news from the Met Office is that the good weather's likely to continue for the next few days. Ideal weather, in fact, they say, for those intimate little picnics.